Russia. It's your birthday. Hey, you know what? Happy birthday. Here's what you're going to get. Go ahead, Rich.
It's a chance to win $10,000.
Play the 8-ball half off. 16 boxes. One filled with $10,000 in cash. 15 of them empty. Yeah? You want to avoid the empty boxes. Tough when it's one out of 16. But we're going to knock down the odds for you and get it down to two boxes. But to do that, you have to know the prices of these small prizes over there. We're going to start with the top two. Let's go, Rich.
Okay, Drew, with 11 digital pre-programmed modes, this bread maker will leave your home smelling absolutely wonderful. And simplify cooking with this professional multi-chopper that has three pushers and four interchangeable stainless steel blades.
Now, here's the question. Here's the trick of the game. One of the prices is correct.
Okay.
The other price is the half-off price.
Okay.
Tell me the half-off price. We'll get rid of half the boxes.
The bread maker.
Bread maker, she says, is half off. $180, that's right. They're gonna have the boxes. There they go. And I'll tell you another great thing about this game. You get $500 cash right now. You win $500. Yeah, because at the end there's gonna be two boxes, one full of money, one empty, in case you pick the empty one, he wants you to go home or something. Yeah, since you got everything right, so you get $500. And you get $500 for each other, so you can get up to $1,500 at least. Let's see the next two, please.
Okay, Drew, go as deep as 10 feet to capture incredible video using this extremely slim 8-megapixel camcorder that can capture up to 60 minutes of high-resolution footage. And never make a mess again with this Pizza Pro pair of scissors that makes cutting pizza quick and easy.
Yes. Or you do what I do and just fold the pizza in half. Like a big sandwich. Which is the half-off price? The camcorder at $100 or the pizza scissors at $20?
The camcorder.
Camcorder, she says, is $200. Let's see, Rachel. Yes! How about that? Get rid of half the boxes. 2, 3, 9, or 11. Tea set to telephone. Let's hear about it, Rich.
Okay, add a little ooh-la-la to your next tea party with this charming teapot shaped like the Eiffel Tower and these two matching colorful teacups and saucers. And old-fashioned design and a funky color come together with this porcelain telephone.
So which is the half-off price, the $30 for the tea set or the $40 for the telephone?
The tea set? Okay, the tea set.
Your relatives say the tea set. All right, I don't know about this one. Go ahead. 26, you got it! Let's go to half the boxes. You're down to 2 or 11. One of the boxes has $10,000 in it. The other one is empty. You got $1,500 no matter what.
I got $1,500.
$1,500 no matter what, yeah. And the two watches.
Okay. I'm going to go with two.
She's going to pick number two. Number two. There goes Rachel. Making Rachel walk the farthest. We want to make the models work today. Yeah, get to work, models. Coming down those stairs. Hurry up. Where's our box? Can't wait all day for the $10,000 worth of money. Come on here. Stand right over here, Keisha. Stand right over here. Good luck to you. Put your hand, one hand here, one hand here. When I say three, lift it up. Ready? One, two, three. You got it! That's how we're doing. We'll be right back. The more Price is right after this.